Hello guys, this is just going to be a quickie little video on how to use plugins for Lmms. Unfortunately, this is going to be my last video for a while. I'm going off to places, should be back within like 2 weeks maybe, but anyway, to the video. First off, you want to check your settings and go to the foldery thing. And then under the VST plugin directory, you want to click there, and then you can go into the folder that you want, and yes, and then you can. I'm not doing well with words today. Anyway, go into the folder you want, click select folder when you get to that folder, and then I have the thing that I'm using for this presentation here, Lmms, and I have the MDAs stuffs that I downloaded off of the interwebs. I won't have a download link just because of the issue of giving you other people's stuff, but just look online for whatever you happen to need at the time, such as like a vocoder, which I'm going to do an episode on eventually, such like that. So, tools, the LADSPA plugin, I don't actually have any LADSPAs, but, let's see if I can find some, yeah. There we are. That's the ones that I put in. I have the MDA vocoder, the Vulknipots, the tracker, the through zero, the test, the talkbox, subsynth, all that great stuff. It's all very useful, and whenever I'm doing the stuff that I do, not for this, I use it quite often. Now, I'll be back in like 2 weeks or whatever, so I'll see you guys soon. Have a good day. Bye.